Men du, det blir musikk her også nå. Liker du rock and roll?
Det gjør jeg.
Kjenner du Jerry Lee Lewis?
Han her,
kjenner du søsteren?
Nei, søstra også, ja.
Det er hun som er her nå.
Er det?
Linda Gail Lewis heter hun. Hun er på plass med The Boys in the Band. Me and The Boys in the Band heter denne plata. Vi skal få høre en låt fra denne plata. Who's That Guy? Take it away, Linda.
Who's that guy? Driving his car through the wall. Who's that guy? Driving his car through the wall. Must have some mean woman. She must be 10 feet tall. There's dust and brick and mortar flying all around. There's dust and brick and mortar flying all around. There's grown men screaming and dying. Must have some mean woman, she must be 10 feet tall. Shake it with the angel of death. Who's that guy driving his car through the wall? Must have some mean woman to drive a man that far. Well, you got problems, I got trouble too. You got your problems, pal. Well, I got trouble too. There's brick dust covering a Mosair suit that's new.
Det var Linda Gail Lewis det. Me and the Boys in the Band. Who's That Guy?
Og dette er altså søsteren til Jerry Lee Lewis. Dette er en dame som har spilt.
Good morning.
Good morning to you, Linda. Welcome to Norway.
Thank you.
Welcome back to
It's
Norway.
It's great to be back.
Because you've been here before.
I have. The first time was in the 70s with my brother. And then I worked here with Stephen Eccles in the late 80s and early 90s. And now I'm here with this wonderful band and working a lot these days.
I was just briefly going through your resume, and I'm going to do that in Norwegian. Dette er også søsteren til Jerry Lee Lewis. Hun har opptrådt med Shakin' Stevens, spilt inn plate med Van Morrison. Og dette er en dame som har hatt samarbeid og omgåttes folk som Elvis Presley og Chuck Berry og Carl Perkins.
Vi snakker rock'n'roll-historie, rett og slett. Gullkantet rock'n'roll-historie. Og i kveld spiller hun i, vet du det?
Honningsvåg?
Ja, gjør det.
I'm really blessed.
Yeah. I mean, these guys were and are friends of yours.
Well, yes. I mean, it was a thrill for me when I met Elvis. And I've been around Chuck Berry and Little Richard and Fats Domino and those guys quite a lot. And it was wonderful working with Van Morrison. He's so talented.
Mm-hmm.
And Shaking Stevens was a lot of fun as well.
Yeah. Van Morrison, Van the Man is very popular in Norway.
Yeah, Van is a more serious artist, of course. He's a singer-songwriter, and he's written some of the most wonderful songs of these times, in my opinion.
But you've written a few of these tunes yourself.
Yes, I write. I'm a singer-songwriter.
And you play the piano so well.
My brother taught me.
Yeah. Mm. He was a good teacher, right?
He is a wonderful teacher. He's such a wonderful person. He's been so good to me.
Was he ever at home?
No, but I was on the road with him.
You were?
I traveled with him for 15 years.
Okay.
And sitting around backstage sometimes, if we had a piano, he would show me things. And he'd say, well, I don't know if you'll ever be able to do this or not, but I'll show you.
Jerry Lee Lewis, en av de absolutt villeste rockepianister i verden.
How is your brother
now? He's doing really well.
Yeah?
I went to spend Christmas with him. You know, our children are old enough now that we can get together at Christmas.
Yeah. Old enough to understand.
They have other things to do is what is happening now. So we had Christmas together for the first time in maybe 20 years or something. Hmm. Long time. And he's doing so well. He's learning songs from his new album that has everybody in the world on it. I never saw such a list. Bruce Springsteen and Mick Jagger and Willie Nelson. And he's done like a lot of duets. And then some of the album, of course, is him by himself. And that's coming out soon.
Hmm. I saw him in the Letterman show that goes shown in Norway. And he looked in good shape.
Oh, I know. It's wonderful. He's 70 years old. I go there to spend Christmas with him, and he's learning songs from his new album, and he's still touring.
Hmm. Mm. It's a pleasure to meet you, Linda. You're going to play a little bit later as well. And tonight, you're going, as we just said, to
Honningsvåg.
You're playing at the Corner Café.
Oh, it's a great spot.
Right. And then you're going to Rypa in Karasjok.
Yes, Karasjok. You know that? Yes, I've been to Karasjok before. It's wonderful. And Butsfjord.
Right. That's tomorrow. Or Saturday.
I think that's Saturday.
Right. Yeah. It's going to be a joy.
And I'm doing the country festival in, let me see if I can say this, Sjok.
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 Linda Gail Davis, mine damer og herrer, kommer også til countryfestivalen i Sjåk, sa jeg Davis, som heter jeg Louis.
Ja.
Mm-hmm.
Ja, hun skal spille senere, men når vi er tilbake til nyhetene, så skal vi snakke blant annet om flott.
Det skal